Hello and welcome to everyone. Class 8th, the math subject and related chapter 9, algebraic expressions and identities, the exercise 9.3, the third questions article hai. Ede ch assi sade kol trinomial hai, matlab ki sade kol 3 terms ditiyan hoyiyan han te unhan nu assi multiply karna hai. So a square दे थे कोफिशिएंट की है 1, सो 1 into 2 into 4, देन into a raised to power 22, a raised to power 22, and into a raised to power 26. So 2 into 4 is 8, and a raised to power 2 plus 22 plus 26 की हो जाएगा 8, a raised to power 24 and 26 is 50. So this is the answer. 8a raised to the power 50. B part has a decool. Yeah, question number third or second part. 2 over 3 xy. Into minus 9 over 10 x square y square. So coefficients kide hai? Ithe coefficient hai 2 over 3 into minus 9 over 10. Us toh baad x di x square na multiply kar daange asi. Te y di y square na multiplication kar daange. So plus into minus is minus, 2 into 9 is 18 over 30 into x raised to power 3 and y raised to power 3. Kat jayega, kitna kat hoyega hai? 6 de table now. 6 3 ja 18 and 6 5 ja 30. So answer aayega sada minus 3 over 5 x cube y cube is the answer. थर्ड पार्ट साढ़े को है माइनस 10 ओवर 3 पी क्यू क्यूब मल्टीप्लिकेशन करनी है ऐसी 6 ओवर 5 पी क्यू पी क्यू क्यू इसे मल्टीप्लिकेशन करनी है तो सब तो पहले से कोफिशिएंट्स की मल्टीप्लिकेशन करेंगे माइनस 10 ओवर 3 कोफिशिएंट है एस टर्म दा इधर है 6 ओवर 5 इनटू पी रेस टू पावर 3 इनटू क्यू रेस टू पावर 3 एंड क्यू सो 3 2 जा 6 5 1 जा 5 एंड 5 2 जा 10 सो माइनस 4 p raised to power 1 plus 3 is 4, q raised to power 4. Answer. Fourth part hai. 4. So x into x raised to power 2 into x raised to power 3 into x raised to power 4. A raised to power m into a raised to power n is equal to a raised to power m plus n. So here assi ki karenge ki sade kol base ki hai x and there is a multiplication sign in between them. So assi ki karenge addition kar denge inna de powers di 2 plus 3 plus 4. So x raised to power 3 and 3 6 plus 4 is 10. So answer aa gaya sade kol x raised to power 10. So with this we have completed the question number 3rd. Question number 3 assi complete kar liya hai. So next session de vich assi question number 4 karange. So till then I wish you all the very best. Thanks for viewing this video.